Either one of y'all know any Spanish words?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You do? All right, Stan, what do you know?
Dos, cuatro, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Quince,
catorce.
Catorce.
Veintiséis.
Besitos.
Veinte.
Besitos.
Wait, don't you guys know what we learned the other day?
Oh, yeah.
In English, they say hello. What
in English.
So it's
hola, amigo, sí.
All right, perfect.
Buenos dias, and welcome to the BNN Show. I'm your host, Angeles. Today, we would like to recognize National Hispanic Heritage Month. National Hispanic Heritage Month traditionally honors the cultures and contributions of both Hispanic and Latino Americans as we celebrate heritage rooted in all Latin American countries. During this month and throughout the year, the National Park Service and their partners share history, heritage, and accomplishments of Hispanic and Latino Americans of past and present. Coming up at the end of the show, we will have a segment in honor of National Hispanic Heritage Month.
You've both seen Coco, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What do you like about Coco?
I like when Coco is singing and dancing.
Coco, what's the name of the, do you know the main character? It begins with an M?
Yes. I was going to say it's the same thing as Esty, but his name is not Coco. His name is Miguel.
Now, what's the story in Coco? What's the story about Coco?
It's about three kids in the other family, and his grandma wouldn't let him play music.
Why wouldn't he let him play music?
Because he doesn't want him to be like his father.
I was going to say for my beginning, middle, and ends, the same thing as Estes, and he broke the guitar because his music was cursed, but it really wasn't. And then middle, it was about he left his family. Then after that, at the end, Coco's grandma died.
And who's Coco?
The grandma.
Coco's the grandma, right?
Yeah.
So, okay. You said Coco's grandmother died. Who's Coco's grandmother? Y'all remember any of the songs?
Yep.
Yes.
What's one of the songs?
Remember Me.
Do you remember? How's it sound?
Boom, boom. Remember Me.
This is like, all right. Anything else about Coco?
Nope.
I have one more thing. We forgot this part.
Did you forget it?
He gets to ride the dragon, and the dragon's going after the person. That's the funniest part ever.
Was it a dragon?
It was a big dragon, like a cheetah dragon with rainbow colors.
Guys, I've seen Coco like three times. I don't remember the dragon. I remember the dog that he rode on.
Oh, yeah, it was the dog
he turned into. You talking about the dog that he had that he rode at the end?
Yeah.
That turned into the big thing.
That woman went after Miguel.
Uh-huh.
Because he ran away and dragon tried to smell him. And then dragon went after him. And then so when they came back, that person got dragged by the dragon.
Mm.
Adiós,
niños. Me llamo Yane Valdez. Yo soy mexicana. Me gusta ser hispana porque eres diferente y hay muchos cosas divertidas hacer. The 15th of September, okay. It was. Independent, is it Independence Day?
Independence Day.
They had a huge party in Mexico City, and the president came and said, Viva Mexico, which was really fun. They sang stuff, and it's really pretty. Everyone's really nice to you. They take pictures, even though they don't know you. Where we come from, we always have the name Sinaloa out 3D, and it's painted with different colors. Every part of Mexico has one. We have cities, and there's painted, so people can go and see it and take pictures. The food is really delicious, like the tacos, tamales, mole. They're really good. And we can't forget about the water drinks, which is like tamarindo, horchata, jamaica. In the Mexican tradition, the family is important because we all together, we all go at least to someone's house and take time out of our day to talk about our day, what we celebrate, you know. If someone's going through a rough time, like my family, we all go through that person's house and explain that everything's gonna be okay. There's many Hispanics that get racism because they're Hispanic. The people be like, well, we don't even need Hispanics. But half of our buildings, our schools are half built by Hispanics. Well, my parents came to give my brothers and myself a better life. They're just trying to get through life. They're just trying to get the children with a better life. Our country, we use flowers to show beautiness. Esto es un vestido de florico. We use it when it's Día de los Muertos, Cinco de Mayo, o a veces lo usamos en los 15 años, a quinceañera. So the shoes they have needles inside. They use for making a lot of noise. Since our dresses make the flowies, our needles make the beat of the song too. We love to dance, we love the music. Music's like number one at a party. You can't have fun with music. Selena, she's one of my favorites because she's an independent woman, you know, and she helps a lot of people's lives in our country. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month.
That's our show for today. Until next time, I'm Angelise. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month and have a great day.